Hey guys, so I was initially pretty conflicted on whether to do a video on this, simply because if it was another caged animal walkthrough, then I wasn't really interested. The more I looked into it, the more fascinated I became about the work of the Philippine Eagle Center and Eagle Foundation and this most exquisite raptor. I can only hope to introduce you to the fabulous work being done by these organizations and how essential it is to all of us that they succeed in their mission.
Eagle was adopted by Philippine Airlines.
Ah. So it was injured or something, you mean?
No, they sponsored the feeding of it and all the medications needed.
So do they rehab eagles here?
Yeah. Hatched eagles too. You see, this was hatched on December 7th.
Oh yeah, there's some.
Thank you.
first eagle that is hatched in captivity.
Oh, really?
Pareho na sila ni no. Pinigay ka po na, madam? Ah, wait, baby. Ah, pareho na si Dani, no? Tukit lang kayo na isa. Hingaligo lang, eh.